Richard Baumhammers will not get a new trial for killing six local people over a decade ago. A judge rejecting his appeal today, but that case is not over yet. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo explains.
Judge Jeffrey Manning made it clear he's heard enough to rule from the bench. His decision today, Richard Baumhammers remains on death row. Richard Baumhammer's prosecutor says he's happy for the families of the mass killer's victims, and he hopes this helps bring them closure.
They relive these events when they hear the name on the news. They relive these events when they come to the courtroom. It's something that's constantly in their conscious mind.
Six people died from shots Baumhammer's fired during his rampage across two counties more than a decade ago. His current defense lawyer, Caroline Roberto, argued that his defense at trial was ineffective. Baumhammer's original attorney, William Diffenderfer, testified he's proud of the job he did.
We've come through our client's life from the day he was born until the trial. Anything of substance that would be consistent with our defense, the jury heard.
Some other person thinks some other day that they could run another play. It's just like sports. Everybody knows what the Steelers should have done on Monday morning. Same thing is true in law.
Baumhammer's new lawyer asked for 60 days to file written briefs for what she calls a complicated case. Judge Manning told her, quote, there are no complicated cases, just lawyers who want to make them complicated. And later, quote, we seem to be on the endless search for the perfect trial. Defense attorney Caroline Roberto will not go on camera, but she says she will appeal to Pennsylvania Supreme Court, and she says she'll do it with vigor. In the Allegheny County Courthouse downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.